I initially got worried about Pikachu because in my head I thought, well, this will be great because I feel like I really want to do something that's sort of half Stranger Things, half Eno, half Symphony Orchestra.
Okay.
You know, that's three halves.
So I think that's good. It's a
one and a half. Math.
When they were trying to temp it, I remember thinking, well, this is just going to be really exciting. And I kept getting all these messages about, oh, this is going to be impossible. And I'm like, what do you mean? Well, we've tried this meeting, we tried that meeting, this temp's rubbish. And then we tried that. And then we went all electronic and that didn't work. And then we went all symphonic. It's like, oh my God, nothing is working. So I was like, bloody hell. There was one track that it's called Ryme City when it comes out. The suite that gave birth to Ryme City, I think I was piddling around with that for about 9 weeks.
Wow.
Everything was coming out of these like MS-20 and Roland MKS, all these old synths and whatnot. And I was designing all the sounds. So obviously once you get going, it's quicker because I was creating all the fabric